Yeah. Okay. There's got to be a special stage somewhere. I've got two Chaos Sentinels, by the way. I've got Dark Darth rather. England somewhere. Shooty arrow shooty things. Not having a lot of luck, am I? I told you we'd see that dude again. Ah, look, an extra life. That's that one out of the way. I do like the subtle changes to the background. But I noticed that in a lot of the levels. Certainly, you have Hydra City as well. Where the hell did we got that go? Wonder if we'll have any more luck with special stages. I'm pretty sure there were some, but I just missed them. I know there's a very easy one coming up in Icecar. No, nothing up there. Or at least that side anyway. Come on, Darth Brown, you can do better than this. There's bloody spikes. Red herring springs. No, nothing up there. Something in here though. Ah, we've done it. Huzzah! Whee! Oh, the spikes on springs. Touché, Sega, touché. Okay, there's nothing there. There'll be something nearby, surely. shit. That is just what I need. No, let me get the bloody platform. Hey, robot there. Right, we'll take disguise. Oh, for God's sake. Relatively easy boss, to be honest with you. Probably the most interesting part of the battle so far, game so far, level so far. I'll get the words out. Nice and easy. And that's Sonic out the way of the Marble Garden Zone. Thank God that's over. Ooh, Nightfall. And now we're in for a much more interesting and much more fun level. This is one of my favourite Sonic 3 levels. Let's see what's down here, shall we? You have to press up and down on the D-pad. Then eventually it will get... You'll see in a bit. I'm just using this as an example. So you get the gist. I do like this zone a lot. I always like the bouncy zones. Oh god's sake, I'm trying to get there. I could spend ages in this stuff, but I'm not going to. Because I'm not bored anymore. It's such a cool level, it's fun! It more than makes up for the monotony of the Marble Zone. Da, 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 da. Stop your tails and get my nerves. Just jump with me, that's it. This kind of reminds me of Spring Yard crossed with Casino Night. A perfect marriage of the two with its own added features. Thank you. Four more. And these are the four that are probably hardest ones to find as well. And that's a special stage out of the way. That brings us to four of the little blighters. Yeah, I thought I'd take a risk. Which wasn't worth it because there was nothing there that's a bit annoying. So I came at it the other way. Down a really cool coil. Well, what's down here then? Oh, I feel just like. Continue my treasures. Oh, it's always good to have an extra life. There's nothing there. Oh, but there's something down there I expect. Oh, for goodness sake. Oh, and that's another Chaos Emerald in my possession. Glorious. We're now up to five, we've got two more left to go. The mini boss is pretty simple anyway in this one. Oh, look at the pretty floor. Hit him. So all we're doing is just enticing him. Simples. Now we can get off the ride. Right, I'm gonna seriously try bouncing. Oh. I need a water bubble shield. Act two, baby! It's turbo time, and yes, you did just see water. That is what I want to say. Okay, we're going the right way. Yeah, tune music doesn't sound that different, does it? Compared to other two variants. Oh, I just went back on myself. LOL! Okay, let's do this. Let's hope for a special stake as well, that would be nice. Oh shit. Oh, that's over. I'm glad that's over. That's six of them. One more left to go. Right, let's piss through the rest of this level. So I think originally the sublime flying battery was meant to be the next level. They got moved to the Sonic and Knuckles portion. All you know and all that. Glorious! That is all the Chaos Emeralds. Down bumpers. Oh, hello, Knuckles. Oh, he's turned the power out. What an ass. I need to get this, actually. Trust me, I will need it. Now, in the original Sonic 3 portion of the game, which consists of the first six zones, Bar Marble Garden, each of the zones has water elements. Yet in the Sonic and Knuckles portions, There are no levels with water. So the little shield is just used to bounce the water, I think. Maybe perpetual darkness, but Sonic can make his way through. Right, let's see how quickly we can defeat Robot there. Oh, that was very easy. Now then. This has been Darth Browner, thank you so much for watching. In the next video we're going to be going to the Ice Cap Zone and Launch Bay Zone. See you all in the next video, hit that subscribe button. Ciao for now guys.